contact Shinra Express, Mark 93-2. The train is currently headed to Midgar Sector D. A soldier operative will be inserted to neutralize the situation. We are to proceed as scheduled. Commence mission in 3, 2, 1. Mark. Begin mission. Operative is ready for insertion.
The train has been overrun by Wutai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah!
Get serious! Zack!
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train, understood?
Hello to you too! Come and get it!
Soldier Second Class Zack, on the job!
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack?
What's going on, Aunt Geo? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
Towards Sector 8?
Yes, but first you have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Use some discretion.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
combat mode.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over. Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. And honor.
Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments? Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
Zach, it's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Angel! Oh, I love you, man! Angel!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir!
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once.
Thank you.
Activating combat mode.
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams of the best kind.
Thanks.
Combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved. Controlled. Activating combat mode.
So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is binaural white. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest binaural white tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Ah, come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
Combat mode. solved.
Combat mode.
combat mode. Modulating phase. Conflict resolved.
Resolved.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Later! Director Lazard, are you watching? Gotta move! No time to play!
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
These guys aren't Wutai troops.
Uh-huh.
a summon? Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that. Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never!
Soldier Second Class. Zack?
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey! Wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Son of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.